heartfelt congratulations with a strong measure of... I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator I have received from our benefactors. The capture of Eli Vance is an event of major significance, make no mistake. While it's true that you could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years, the manner of his capture will prove to have unexpected bearings. I cannot imagine why all resistance members of Dr. Vance's capture coincided with the act of giving shelter to the
cause other resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. Might cause them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I have... responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your force's fingers time and time again?